So I'm born in Italy. I'm an Italian citizen in 1974. And my father introduced me to IT. He had a small calculator that can be programmed in BASIC. He just showed me, that was asking, what's your name? If I wrote my name, the calculator would give a nice answer. If I wrote a different name, says, I don't want to talk to you with the other name. And this really caught my attention. How can be that this calculator can decide what to say based on which is my name? And my father showed me how the code was written, and they bought me the first personal computer, a Commodore VIC-20, where I started implementing video game, and I started making money. I started actually selling those video games and cashing in good money for the age that I had, because I was 10 years old. When I was 14 years old, with the authorization of the court for minors, I became partner of my first IT company. It was the first in the city. There was a software house. I had an experience working for law enforcement as well, where I've been doing software to do intelligence analysis, to reconstruct social network or criminal organization with managing big data. Then I moved here to Asia, where it was already time of people doing websites, so we were implementing that social media with software development of a certain kind. From there, I've been a serial entrepreneur since I was a little kid. That's what works for me the best. I almost never been funded. I always financed the company I started by the business that the company did, starting small and growing. I never reached huge dimension because I like a lot the human connection and working with teams. But I started several companies that made a little bit of an imprint on the industry that I've been working on. While I was really planning to retire, and we onboarded in this beautiful project of ZooBC. It's a blockchain that is open source, it's for the people, and it will evolve a long time. So I know that I already booked myself for at least the next 10 years in following this project. But it doesn't feel like working. It feels like having fun. It's the most exciting aspect of my work, sitting, brainstorming, evaluating, validating ideas, and implementing them. So I know that I'm gonna have a very fun next future. Not only implementing technology, but also bringing technology around the world, presenting it to people, teaching it to people, so that everybody can embrace this evolution in decentralized systems.